What's up, guys? I'm Green, and you're watching Voxatron. That's the name of this game. Wow, my audio is loud. I don't know how it got loud because I've been doing this in one recording, but we're going to the winter thing for the finale, because this is going to be the end. Anyway, you saw the exit up there, but if you go to the bottom right of the screen and look around, there's a full health refill. So I actually needed all of that. And I'm gonna chop down a couple trees, because I like chopping down trees with the gun. And I don't play this game enough to get the satisfaction of chopping down trees with guns any other time. So we'll just chop down some trees, deforest it. And this, my friends, is the finale of the game. This is the final boss. This is Dragon. He's a dragon. In the style of old games, the final boss is very generic and is just a large entity that you have to kill. A lot of old games did that. It's very common. Also, he took out my favorite platform to shoot him from. So, this pretty much means war. He's going hostile. He is going hostile. I need to get the health in the bottom corner. I don't like it when he goes hostile. I want to grab this health, too. That means he's almost dead, though. He's really not a hard boss. And he drops, like, 16 sushis. So, I thought there were a couple more levels before this, but that is the finale of Voxatron. We had 9 deaths, our accuracy was 34%, and we beat the game in 23 minutes, 12 seconds, 22 milliseconds. So, I'm challenging you. Beat the game, beating me in all 3 of those categories. And I'll give you a shout out or something, I don't know. Just go for it. I bet you can't do it. See you guys.